small children, by the way, and watch your step onto the moving platform. The platform and your time machine vehicle are moving at equal speed.
This is Spaceship Earth Control. On behalf of Siemens, welcome aboard. On the map in front of you, please show us where you're from while we input your time travel coordinates. Now locate the monitor overhead to the right, make sure your face is clearly visible, and wait for the flash. Good. Sending photo to the future. All systems are go. Linking you now to your guide.
Like a grand and miraculous spaceship, our planet has sailed through the universe of time. And for a brief moment, we have been among its passengers. But where are we going? And what kind of future will we discover there? Surprisingly, the answers lie in our past. Since the dawn of recorded history, we've been inventing the future one step at a time. So let's travel back in time together. I'll show you how our ancestors created the world we know today. And then it will be your turn to create the world of tomorrow. Hostile world is where our story begins. We are alone, struggling to survive, until we learn to communicate with one another. Now we can hunt as a team and survive together. It takes 15,000 years to come up with the next bright idea, recording our knowledge on cave walls. There was only one small problem. When we moved, the recorded knowledge stayed behind. Now let's move ahead to ancient Egypt, because something is about to happen here that will change the future forever. This unknown Egyptian pounding reeds flat is inventing papyrus, a sort of paper. Papyrus, in turn, creates better record keeping of plans, designs, and unfortunately, taxes. But it also brings with it the dawn of great civilizations. At this point, each civilization has its own form of writing, which none of the others can understand. But the Phoenicians, who trade with all of them, have a solution. They create a simple common alphabet, adaptable to most languages. Remember how easy it was to learn your ABCs? Thank the Phoenicians. Venetians. They invented them. The ancient Greeks were great inventors of the future. First, they established public schools, and then began teaching an intriguing new subject called mathematics. And with math comes mechanical technology and the birth of the high-tech life we enjoy today. With lessons learned from the Greeks, the Romans create a powerful empire. To move their armies around, they build a system of roads all over the known world. Rome built the first worldwide web, and it's leading us into the future. But then we hit a roadblock. Rome falls. And the Great Library of Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever. Or so we think. There are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future. Books by hand. But that is about to change. In 1450, Gutenberg invents the movable type printing press. Now knowledge can travel as fast as these new books, and travel they do. Books make it easier to invent the future in every field. And the result is an incredible explosion of innovation we call the Renaissance. Races headlong into the future, and soon people all over the world are sharing life's most important moments faster than ever before.
Thank you. remember? One month?
By now, we're all communicating from anywhere on Earth. And in 1969, from somewhere else.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
To send a man to the moon, we had to invent a new language, spoken not by man, but by computers. At first, very large, very expensive computers, but we see the potential. What if everyone could have one of these amazing machines in their own house? There's just one problem. They're as big as a house. The solution comes in, of all places, a garage in California. Young people with a passion for shaping the future put the power of the computer in everyone's hands. Together, we form a super network that glows with billions of interactions. And once again, we stand on the brink of a new renaissance. Here we are, a truly global community, poised to shape the future of this, our spaceship Earth.
Attention travelers, please remain seated. Your time machine is rotating backwards for your return to Earth. Information from your return to Earth, your time machine is now rotating backward. Please remain seated.
Attention, you are now rotating backward for your return to Earth.
In history, all of us can have a say about the kind of world we want to live in. The choices we have made for the past 30,000 years have been inventing the future one day at a time. And now, it's your turn. Let's have some fun creating the future, shall we? On your computer screen, answer a few questions for us. Then we'll show you a new world, custom made just for you.
Future. Here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. Your suitcase knows where you're going and what you need. And with solar power from your home fueling station, you're off. You won't have to worry about your pets while you're gone, thanks to handy household robots. You'll leave your city home in an ultra-light, ultra-powerful, fully networked family car that can take you anywhere. Since you like to wing it, your virtual travel agent gives you options for hotels and restaurants along the way. You can just relax and take things as they come. Getting there is half the fun, so your family car will be equipped with virtual tools to teach you about the world outside your window. You travel quickly and safely to places you can't imagine visiting today. And the moment you arrive at your ultimate vacation destination, you're out of this world and into the future. Should I say the beginning of your future?
So here's to the next 30,000 years on Spaceship Earth. While no one knows for sure what we'll see or do, I do know it will be quite an adventure. An adventure that we'll take and make together. See you in the future.
Welcome back, time travelers. Now, we invite you to visit Project Tomorrow, where new ideas and innovations are being developed to make the world a better place.
Your vehicle doors will open automatically. Please keep your hands away from the doors and step carefully onto the moving platform.